Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and I am back. We are going to be continuing the Let's Play of Dark Souls 2. So let's go and kill the technical first two bosses of the game, because I think you're supposed to go this way before you go and kill the Dragon Rider. So we'll go kill the technical first two bosses of the game. Roll. Alright. So just drop down here. I think you just get one human effigy. You might get five. No, you just get one. I think New Game Plus you get five. Make this jump, it's a really easy jump. Slowly lost undead and a homeward bone. Alright, I'm gonna try to do this and avoid these guys. Not really worth killing. Oh, shit. Alright. I might kill him just to kill him for fun. Come back here, hit the bonfire. I see a lot of people miss these. Oh gosh. Alright. Oh, I can one-hand it now. There we go, take him out. Hollow infantry gloves. Alright, rest. It'll bring the guys back, but I wanted to rest at this. Alright, so now I can have a shield out. One-hand the mace. Boom! This mace is so good. Throwing knife. Bandits. Ooh, bandits knife. Alright. Oh, what the? Oh, stun lock! Oh, stun lock! There we go. Got stun locked. Oh god, oh god. Alright. I wanted to kill those guys so I could get this. Sold, lost, and dead. I'm gonna pop life gems here because I don't really need to. Okay. Pop it again. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna kill the Hyde Knight. Oh, he swung it. Oh, gosh. Oh, you stupid archer. Bada bing, bada boom. Pick up all these items, life gems, nice. I'm gonna get hit by the stupid idiot shooting arrows, probably. Broken straight sword. Bada bing, bada boom. T-drop any- no. Alright. I wanna go up top, I think there's a soul of a nameless soldier up top. There's some decent stuff, new- actually, I'll make this jump, let's see here. Hopefully I don't screw this up! Leap! Alright, I don't think this is anything too good. Oh, there is a soul of a nameless and 10 throwing knives, so that's nice. Let's pop this. Alright, now let's go up top. There's a sword. I think there's the straight sword up top. If there's a mute here in a second and there's like 10 seconds of me not talking, it's because I'm sneezing. Because I can feel a sneeze almost coming on. Oh, swing again! No, swing again! There we go. Boom. I think it's over here. Is this a straight sword? Yeah. Short sword. Sorry, not straight sword. Short sword. So I'm gonna put that on. Let's see here. Short sword. Oh, I don't have enough dex. Well, that sucks. Alright, take that off. Alright, I want full health when I fight the Hyde Knight, so we're gonna drink up an Estus. Slide on down. Let's come over here, lock on. One second, let me check something. Yeah, alright. I was just making sure my mic was all good, because I actually have headphones plugged into my lap or into my computer. We're in a lightning spirit's ass to start. Oh gosh, that's rape. Oh gosh, hit him again. There we go. So this will give you the Hyde Knight sword. I obviously can't use that right now, but it also gives you a decent chunk of souls. What did he give me? Like 3K? That's pretty good. Traverse the white light. Alright, so I want to jump into here. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh gosh, I can't move back. There we go. Yeah, get that backstab. Bada bing, bada boom. Say goodnight. Alright, let's fight this guy. Ow. Alrighty, there's a bonfire coming up, so I'm not gonna worry too much about... Ow. Got this dick with the fire bombs. Kill him. Oh, he drops a fire bomb. Alright, now I want to pick up the buckler. Not entirely sure why. But I want the buckler. Does it have better? Let's see here. Let's compare it. It's not as good against magic, but it's good against everything else. It's heavier, though, so no. Boom! Hit him with that spinning attack. Alright. This is actually an area that you can farm. It's really not that great, but you can farm it. I did farm it on my first playthrough. You can just keep killing him and then the guy upstairs, and it's pretty darn easy. Let's light this bonfire just in case I die. Okay, come up top here. Can break this door down. I don't know what's in this chest. I don't remember. Small leather shield and repair. Oh. Eh. It's light, but I don't really need to worry about that right now. Okay, hand axe. There we go. Take him out. Don't even have to worry about that. I think there's an Estus Flash Shard in here. I might be wrong, but I think there is. Estus Flash Shard? Yep. And small white sign soapstone. So, now you can do co-op. Fall on this brain. Oh, I missed it. I missed it. Fail. Alright. Let's come up here. I'm trying to kill most of the enemies just, instead of running by them. There we go. There's a divine blessing. Now rest up here. Alright, let's talk to her. Wish you would give me the covetous silver serpent ring now, but you gotta wait. Alright, she's going back to the town. Don't want any of this. I need five, or I only need four. I need his key. I'll take. Actually, I don't know. Do I need life gems? I don't need soul arrow. I don't have anything to... Actually, I can get something to cast state here. I'm trying to remember where it's... I know where it's at. So yeah, I'll buy soul arrow. It could be a nice little helper. And then I'll buy the 10 life gems. Sorry. Okay, so you're going to want to equip the fire bombs. And come over here. I don't know where I got the witching urns, but... Let's see here. I think it's right here. Yep. Alright, so up there... I hate these guys. Oh god, I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run past those idiots. Slide on down. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Get out, get out. Estus. Oh gosh, there's another one. Ow. Ow. Oh gosh, they do a crazy damage. Oh gosh. Drink my other Estus. Boom. Alright, screw you guys. Great soul arrow, large soul of the lost undead, and the blue wind shield. I think this one's probably the best early game shield. Yeah. Alright, I don't think there's really anything downstairs, down here. Actually, yeah, there is one thing I can... There's this stupid chest, which I don't even think has anything good in it. It's a trap, for one. Let me test this out. Let me hit this wall right here. No, you gotta have the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Alrighty. So you wanna hit this. And they'll come open it up for you. They should. Come on. There we go. Oh god. Ow, what the hell is that? Oh no, oh no, I might be dead. Oh gosh. Die. Alright, if you come in here, oh gosh, there's another one. Ow, ow, ow. He wasn't blocking. That is some BS game. That is some BS. I have no idea what's in this thing. I don't remember. I think maybe a weapon. I don't know. Large type. Oh, life ring. Awesome. We're putting on any rings I get now because why not? I'm not anywhere near being over encumbered, so. Alright, let me pop a life gem. Let me go back over to my fire bombs, because I'm going to need these to deal with the turtle. Come on, turtle. What the hell, turtle? Come on. Oh. Oh, I thought he dropped something. Nope. Alright, talk to Pate. Alright, I gotta go do this. Screw you, Pate. Oh, gosh! Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Get down. Get down, get down. Oh gosh. Take the shield out. Oh, what the? Ow, ow. That's so BS. You need to die. Ow, ow, ow. I won't. It has me stun locked. Let's pop another one of these. I think, is this the hidden wall? No. Ow. Come on, guys, let's go back here. Come on. Come on. Wow, that is so BS. He's not blocking. He's hitting me with a shield. Alright. Oh gosh. Where? No! You're so gay! You are so gay! Die! Where is the hidden wall in here? I know there's one. Where is it at? There's a secret wall. There it is. It's got the stupid staff. There's sorcerer's staff and an amber herb, so now I can put the sorcerer's staff on. Unable to use it. What do you need? 10 intelligence? Alright. Whatever. Pop this. Can't get that item, which that sucks. You gotta go around a different way. Alright, I'm gonna hop back down and talk to Pate. Alright. I don't think there's... Oh yeah, there is. There is something this way. There's also this guy. Ow, ow. Die. The hollow infantry stuff might be useful. Let me see here. It's... Nope, it's worse. The gloves are better, so I'll use those. There's nothing up there, really. There's the mail breaker, and I think there's like one soul of a something. But other than that, there's really not anything up there. What's this? Homeward bone and a life gem. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, what the? I didn't even click B, game. Why did I roll? Hit it one more time! One more time! Alright. I want to come over here, and I want to grab this thing in the corner. I forget what it is. Where's the guy? He's right here. I forget what this is. Amber herbs. Definitely needed for this run. Okay, let's come up here because there's a soul of a nameless soldier up here, and I want that. Oh god, don't swing again. Oh, there's a halberd up here. I forgot about that. Alright. Let's go. Let's traverse the light here. Come in here. Nope. Why won't it let me do the horse? Why won't it let me hit him? Whatever. Whatever. Mace at risk. There's something down here. Yeah, over here. Leather. Large leather shield. Yeah, this is even better. It's a little bit more heavy, but it's better. Alright. So let's go down here and fight the Lost Giant, or the last... Not Lost, Last. I was thinking of the Lost Sinner. The Last Giant. Alright. Just gonna run past him. I could summon Pate. Screw Pate. I don't care about summoning him. Oh my. This is a pretty epic cutscene. I like the cutscenes for bosses. They're pretty cool. But this is such a... When you first fight him, it's such an overwhelming looking boss. And he's so overwhelmingly weak. Alright, bitch. Get. I'm gonna get hit. Yep. That wasn't good. Okay, let's pop the life gem. Die. Sucker. How many souls that give me? 10,000? Oh gosh, he was right there. Die. Oh, I just one-shot you. You are awful. Hey, look. You know what? I could summon Mild-Mannered Pate for the Pursuer. I might try that. I want to go and get my Lightning Spears back and my Estus, so... We'll go do that first. But there's still a boss, so I can summon Mild-Mannered Pate, so that's kind of cool. I've never used Pate for a boss fight, so. Climb up here, I'll get that item over there in a minute. Alright, I want to go back and get my other Estus Flask since I found that shard. Alright.
However,
upgrade the flask. Alright, there's that strength, and let's level up. Let's get intelligence to 10. And... That's it for now. Let's go open up Lenagrass area here. I forgot this over here. I always do, I don't know why. Soul of the Nameless and 3 life gems. Get the short bow. I need to get 12 dex so I can use the bow.
But first.
Alright. Now let's go back to Cardinal Tower. Alright, come on. Let's go down here. I'll get that item. Let's see here. Let's get our Estus out. no! Get out of here with your stun lock! Oh gosh. What the? Soul of a Lost Undead, alright. I wanna come over here because there's a ring. And at this point of the game, I should just get as many rings as possible, just to put four rings on. Whether they're... I think this is the Ring of Restoration. Yeah, this one heals you over time, so that's not bad. It's only a pound, so... can easily do that. Let's go get Pate, and then we'll fight the Pursuer. This way... oh, I forgot the fire arrows. Alright, how many souls do I have? I have 7 souls of a nameless, so that's 5,600. What is that? Like 1,000, and that's like 1,200. 2 dragon riders and a soul. Yeah, I'm doing good on souls. Doing really good on souls. Let me kill this guy. No, didn't mean to click that. Alright, let's go mild mannered Pate. Come on, Pate. He's got a cool shield. I like his shield. Come on, Pate. Move your ass. Pate, what are you doing? What is he doing? You could only use him for the last giant? Wow, game. That's not semi-stupid at all. He'll probably run off the edge now. That would not surprise me one bit if he just ran off the edge. Haha! He did! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Pate. You are such an idiot. No. No. Yeah, I killed it this time. Titanite shards. Not that those are, like, important whatsoever, but... okay, run past those guys. I don't want to deal with them again. Run! Alright, the Pursuer. Pretty easy boss here, but there's a Soul of a Nameless. Nice. I didn't attune Soul Arrow, so... yeah, that's a thing. I like his cutscene, too. He's got a pretty badass cutscene. Alright, let's go, baby. Come on, Pursuer. He's such a badass. Alrighty, here we go. I love how he hovers. I wish I could hover. Alright. Take out my shield. Oh, I shouldn't have thrown that! No! Alrighty. Ah, it's so slow! It's so slow! No! Throwing those lightning spears is so slow! So slow. Sweet mother of God, that was slow. Come on. Alright. Alright, let's get this. Hop down here. I hate you so much, Pursuit. Why am I... I'm so slow, my cat. That was ridiculous. I didn't attune Soul Arrow again, whatever. Screw it. I want Estus on. Oh gosh. Just run. Alright, pursuer, let's do this. Ha! Cheap shots! Alright, run away, run away. Screw you! Oh gosh. No! It takes so long to crush it! No! Screw you! Screw you! No! 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 How am I still alive? No! Screw you, pursuer! I should have just thrown a lightning spear. I probably would have killed him. Screw you, pursuer, you stupid dickhead. Alright, let me attune Soul Arrow, because I think I can cast that faster. But this is pathetic. Getting raped by the damn pursuer. Stupid pickaxe, like the hardest weapon to get in the entire game. Alright, attune. Yeah, I gotta attune regular Soul Arrow. I can't do great. I don't have enough, whatchamacallits. Alright, how fast do I cast this? Let me see. Alright, that's a lot better. Alright, it doesn't do all that much damage. I don't think it'll do as much damage as Lightning Spear does to the Pursuer, but it'll be just as good because it casts fast. So I can get a cast off, prepare to get hit. I don't know why I'm dying to this idiot. Alright, I want to start out though this way. Let's just block. What? I don't mean to have the mace out. No, no, no. Soul Arrow just doesn't do enough damage for me. All right, I can finish him off with Soul Arrow though. Die, you stupid retard. Go away. Just die. Alright, Ring of Blades. Nice. I guess I'll put that on. It's kinda heavy, I think. Yeah, it's kinda. Oh, it's only a pound, but. Let's hop down here. Pick up the Dranglaic armor. This is important. Dranglaic sword, mail, gauntlets, and leggings. Let's see here. I know I don't have the requirements, I don't think, to wear it. I can wear the leggings and stuff. Alright. Let me put on the gauntlets. Alright. So we get that away. This is heavy as. This is 9.8 pounds though, so I could do that. Take off the gauntlets and put on these. And then just take off one of these rings. Let's just take off the Ring of Restoration, because it's not even that good. Alright. Put on the imported hood. No, I can't. It's too heavy. Alright. So I like the Dranglaic mail. It looks cool. Okay. I want to go back up there because I gotta. Alright, these guys are all jumbled. Oh gosh, I'm using the wrong weapon. I wanted to backstab him. Let's run. Dranglaic mail is definitely the best weapon, or best armor you can get. Early game, the sword is probably the best sword you can get early game. Maybe, I don't know. The Hide Knight and the Hide Sword, and also the Fire Long Sword. Those are both pretty good early game. Got taken by the bird. The bird that brought the pursuers taking me away, taking me to the Lost Bastille. All So I'm gonna do one thing here real quick before I end the episode. Alright, birdie. Drop me. I need to go back to being human because I look ugly as all get out. Let's pop this effigy. I've got plenty. Pop the effigy. Yeah. Should probably eat all my souls. Or not eat. I don't know why I said eat, but pop all my souls and level up. Just a not crazy amount, but make sure and level up enough. I'm definitely not going to fight the Ruined Sentinels. Right now, I'll get absolutely raped by the Ruined Sentinels. Alright. So this is here. Radiant Life and a large Titanite Shard. Alright, I don't know if those dogs are going to... Oh no, because the door is not open. Alright. So open this. In here is the Covetous Silver Serpent Ring. Is it plus... No, it's just a regular. And the Antiquated Key or Antiquated... Alright, so I want to put on the Silver Serpent Ring. Hopefully, it puts me over by 0.5, really. Really, so let me just go back to... I think that this will put me... Yeah, this puts me under. Alright, I don't even know if there's anything useful in here. I know the dogs can drop human effigies, so... Oh gosh, that one just ran off the edge. Come on, doggy. Alright, where's the other one? There's another one, isn't there? No. Alright, there is this guy up here. I'll kill him. Die. Probably going to have to Homeward Bone, maybe? I don't know. Alright, I don't really want to fight this guy, but I'm going to anyway, just because I'm stupid like that. Lock on! Oh, never mind, this is easy kill. Die. Sleep. Alright, roll through these, open this so I can talk to Lucatiel. Alright, jump, Lucatiel. Hurry up, stupid chick dressed as up as a man, you cross-dresser. I think your dialogue's all over with. No, switch! Die. Alright, I'm gonna get the blacksmith, actually, and then I'll end the episode. But you're going to want to come up here, because this is important, and pick up the large Titanite Shard. I'm just going to fall down. Yeah, you take like minimal damage, so that's fine. Alright, I don't know how much this is going to do damage-wise to these dogs. These dogs are so annoying. Oh, shit. Probably a two-hit, yeah. Two-hit them. Two-hit a quitta. By the time they can even react, they're dead. Alright. That's good stuff. They get annoying. This way is a lot better. They get annoying if you go the other way. Gold pine resin, that's nice. Can I get a backstab off? No. I don't know why. Why it wouldn't let me backstab him. Die. Sleep. Alright, let me push this down. You gotta push it down just right, or it rolls off to the left. And that's annoying. It's rolling off to the left! Don't throw it! Alrighty. No, don't tell me I'm out of fire. Oh, I wasted my fire bombs. I have witching urns, though. Alright, let me switch to witching urns. Yeah. Really? That doesn't work? Screw you, game. Oh, it worked. It blew. Oh my gosh, that didn't work right. Oh, I have the wrong thing out. Alright, I'm gonna get this because I wanna get in there. I wanna get to the blacksmith. Because I don't want to have to fight the Belfry gargoyles, because those things are annoying.
Alright, I'm gonna do that off camera. Just know that I'm gonna roll that thing down there, hit it with a firebomb, it's gonna blow the wall open. I'll probably start the episode off right there just to show you, and then I'll go level up. I'll probably pop all my souls to start next episode, and I will level up. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.